This is a Mark D2 exclusive. It's a real one.